Drifter out to 440 after opening favourite as the last few are being locked away. We're ready to go. Light on. Best of luck, punters. Race 12. This is the last at Gawler. We're ready. They're racing. And speed from Innocent is trying to get down, but crossing over, Crush Your Enemy, and Innocent got checked, and Crush Your Enemy's away to the back by three on half Eddie Rose, and they were followed two away, safe drop. Then came Innocent, indeed, and Forte Nero down the back. Leader is Crush Your Enemy, out by four, over half Eddie Rose, and safe drop next is indeed, and then came Innocent and Forte Nero, but up to the turn, Crush Your Enemy clear, and it wobbled a bit on the bend, but it's got a nice break over indeed, who's really coming home late, but Crush Your Enemy out wide, I think just beat indeed, and they were really wide apart. Half Eddie Rose and Safe Drop was next, and then came Forte Nero and Innocent back toward the tail end. So we'll stand by here. They're really wide apart. It looked as though Crush Your Enemy had done enough, but indeed driving right along the inside, and we'll stand by here. So still no number in the frame. After the running of race number 12, we stand by. Crush Your Enemy was in front, and it's got the prize. Number 8 is in the frame, so it's done enough. It's 8 from 2, and third home, we stand by. 31 and 22 the time, so it had a big lead, Crush Your Enemy. Indeed, railed well, and Crush Your Enemy went really deep in the home straight. Indeed, was flashing through late, and they drive to the line, and it's 8 from 2. We stand by for third, 8-2 and a photo, 31-22 after race 12 here at Gawler.